I'm majoring in business and graphic design. I started doing Daisy's Denim just because one day I went to an art museum and my mom was with her friend, and basically we saw this like beautifully designed like jacket, and my mom's best friend like didn't necessarily fit into like the petite size that was being sold at the jacket, so she wanted one so badly. So I was like, oh my gosh, let me try to make it. And I went home and like made a bunch of designs. I made like flowers, like something I felt like would fit her personality perfectly. And then I posted on my Instagram, and then people were like, oh my gosh, I want one, like, and giving me all these like custom things that really like just resonated with their personalities and stuff like that. So I immediately felt inspired to start my own business, just because I feel like everyone deserves a little uniqueness in their day. So personally, I think it started as me being trendy and just, I don't know, I thought it was so cool to like pick up on like past generations' clothes, since I love having something that no one else will have. And I think that's also inspiration for my company, that no one else can get the same jacket as another person. Everything's gonna be a little bit different. So I think that's the beauty of like thrifting and getting again. But then throughout the process, it's just like teaching people how to be sustainable in different ways. The idea starts with me just like kind of having a conference with the people who I'm speaking to, and just like asking what they enjoy, like what colors fascinate them, like what's a like symbol that they like as well, or like just things that they see throughout the media that they resonate with as well. And then I'll go in and start like drawing some stuff out and just like giving them a couple designs and see what they like the best. And then after that I start painting, and I send it pictures like throughout my process to see if there's anything that they would like to be cut more custom. One time, I think the one I'm most proud of making was one I made for myself, just because I was doing like a self-portrait kind of thing, and how I saw myself like through my own eyes to the world. And I made it like very like boho, like carefree, and I just loved it so much, because I feel like if people are just looking at my jacket, they won't even have to like speak to me to like get the whole idea of Daisy's Denim and my company. I think most of my clothes that I have are just like thrifted, and my shirt that I have on, or I feel like it really makes a difference. And it also is just like, I love clothes. I think it's just such a way to express yourself. And it's very cool when you do go thrifting, because you're finding other people's items that they found so special to them own selves when they were going thrifting, and like seeing how people like switch it up in different ways and how it's personalized to them. This I got at Beacon's Closet, which is a consignment shop in Union Square. It's really fun to look in there. It's all these like very unique stuff. A lot of my roommates buy their stuff from here. Yeah, they find such great colors and patterns. My style, I would say, is like very like business, but like at the same time very like chill and laid back. So I'm wearing this little sweater that I found, sweater vest with some like baggy jeans with like some belts on the side that my friend got me, and then some like little booties to make it look very stylish. I don't know. Like, I try never to buy new jackets, because there's always some that I could use, and I feel like it teaches really good lessons for people, that you don't have to go out and buy like what's fast fashion, and you can reuse it and make it your own and make it nice. It doesn't have to stay the way it necessarily is. And I feel like it's important for everyone to know that. If you guys are interested, follow me on Daisy's Denim. I do as much custom work as you want. I love doing school names, Mary Mama Manhattan, or just stuff you like, bands you like, bunch of stuff like that. Yeah, so the ad is Daisy's Denim on Instagram. Yeah, and I would love to do a photo shoot with anyone who's interested as well. Promote sustainability and creativity, and be uniquely you. That's my message.